Hello friends, we'll look at this patient who came all the way from Calcutta, like with the great toe already cleaned outside. In that place, since the wound has not healed and the patient came with the dorsum also, another ulcer with pus discharge, you could see in the dorsum of the toe. When I turn the camera, on this you could see some small ulcer is there and another small ulcer with pus discharge is there. The ulcer which has been not inadequately debrided in the plantar aspect is extending to the dorsum. So the patient came all the way from Calcutta. Once the infection has been fully opened and cleaned out, you could see the wound is a little bit bigger. But once the wound is fully cleaned and opened out, the wound starts granulating and healing well. You could see the healed out picture now. And there is no pus discharge or pressing over here. So you could see obviously how it is before and after the wound finally healed. So always try to clean the infection properly, the wound will get saved. The patient is been advised amputation, worried about amputation, not got saved coming over here.